Volunteers gathered at the Food Bank of Southern Iowa in Ottumwa to pack food bags for needy school children. Walmart associates from Ottumwa, Centerville, Oskaloosa, and Knoxville were in attendance. The volunteer hours will go toward qualifying for a $5,000 grant to help out the local food bank.
They set it up and they take it to all the kids in need that need it around here. And I know that this is more of a distribution center, and they reach out all over southeast Iowa. So, I mean, the number of people we help is not just limited to Ottumwa. It really reaches out quite a ways.
In addition to putting together food bags for school children, volunteers also helped out by painting and picking up trash around the food bank.